China has made rural areas a focal point in the country's current COVID response, boosting medical capacities and providing timely support. In rural areas of Zhongmingtown, Anhui Province, a mobile clinic has been set up to safeguard the villagers' health, especially the elderly. For the severe cases, the mobile clinic would transfer them to hospitals immediately.
这位病人是五号左右时，我们接到了那个乡镇医生的电话，我们就用医疗巡诊车就直接把他转诊到我们的医院去人民医院。经过大概一周时间的治疗，病人现在状况明显好转。我们的巡诊医疗车就像流动哨兵一样，每天在乡间巡诊，守护着一方老百姓的健康。